สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Ploy's Kitchen. My name is Ploy, the host of this cooking show. Halloween is coming next month. When we think of Halloween, most of us may think of pumpkins. But do you know pumpkin seeds contain protein as much as almonds? Particularly, pumpkin seeds contain an important mineral, which is zinc. Zinc is critical to our immune system. Therefore, when we cook pumpkins, don't throw away pumpkin seeds. They are healthy and they are easy to make as delicious snacks. Today, we are gonna make roasted pumpkin seeds. Let's go to Ploy's kitchen.
The ingredients we need are pumpkin seeds from the pumpkins, olive oil, and salt. That's it. Now, let's get started. Preheat the oven at 350 degrees Fahrenheit. Place the parchment paper on the baking sheet. Wash the pumpkin seeds, rinse them, and let them dry as much as you can. Toss them on the baking sheet in a single layer. Brush them with the olive oil. Sprinkle a pinch of salt. Then, bake them for 12 to 25 minutes or until they become golden brown. We stir pumpkin seeds halfway to let the heat cook through them. Now we get healthy and delicious roasted pumpkin seeds. You may eat the entire seeds, including shells or coats, but if they are too chewy or tough, you may need to open the shells and eat the green seeds inside. They are yummy in either way.
Please find the complete ingredients and the cooking directions at www.preciouslifestyles.com. I hope you enjoy your time with me. If you like my video, please share the video and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye!